I guess we're seeing Deckham back on stream soon, taking on Buttery Adachi, the Luigi player. I mean, I don't know why I have to say that. He's everyone watching this probably knows. Okay, so both running the tags for Isabel and for Randy, not respectively. Deckham running for Randy. Randy, we love you. And for Isabel, I guess somebody really likes the dog from Animal Crossing. I mean, you can probably see he's wearing the shirt with the Isabel coming out of his pocket. You know, whatever. All right. Here we go. Assuming this is also a button check. Oh, nice 2%. Oh. Happened there. All right.
Hello.
Oh, jeez.
What up? Hey.
Yo. So, I guess I'm going to be commentating. TPX, are you the man? Finally got here. Who is this? Deckham and Adachi.
Cool. Yep.
All right. So we got that villager. Got that Luigi. All right. So villager has a hard time because he's so floaty in the air. Luigi. Luigi's really floaty in the air. So all villager has to do is keep back and keep spamming the projectiles, and right. Luigi should have a hard time. But you also got to watch out for the Luigi grab combos. And right now, Adachi really putting in the work. Substantial lead. Closing the stock off would put him in a really good advantage state right now.
Right.
But Deckham just going to try to camp the little tree. It disappeared though, so a little bit unlucky. But yeah, he's doing right now. He's established stage control. He's just keeping Luigi at bay. Oh, tries for the
forward smash.
Yeah,
the
little bowling
ball.
Try to strike about. All right, interesting for him to plant the tree on the platform here. It's not really gonna help him. I would rather the tree be on the stage, because then you could just camp around it. But because the platform moves, the tree has, like, no purpose up there.
Right.
Ooh. Oh, wow. He actually got him with that.
Nice catch with the bowling ball.
Yeah, good stuff.
Ooh, and the answer's right back with the back air.
Yeah, I don't know about that. That could have been totally avoided, but,
right.
You know, things happen in the game. Luigi's going to get that first grab, and just like that, Luigi could get like 50% off of just one grab. It's wild. And right now, it just looks like Deckham is a little bit outclassed right now. He's having a hard time getting stage control, but now he has it, so he should be getting some percent here. He's fishing for the back airs.
Right.
It makes sense because there's no reason for you to do the forward air when the back air does more damage and comes out
Wait.
Almost the same.
Wait, the back air does more damage than forward air?
I'm pretty sure.
If that's true, that's weird. I don't know if the
someone might
really
have to fact check me. Oh, yo, the double turnip?
Yeah.
Yo, he's going real deep here, but
wow.
This is Luigi.
Wow.
Yeah. Nice.
I thought Adachi was gone there for a second, but
yeah, that ledge steal into back air. Crisp.
Yeah.
Crisp.
Crisp.
All right, so Adachi's going to take that first. Or that's game two, isn't it? Who won game one? I guess
this
Deco.
Game. No.
Oh, that's game one?
This is game one, yeah.
All right, so Adachi wins game one.
Jeez, Ferox.
Nah. You got to give him time. All right,
starting this out on Battlefield.
All right, I like the four Randy tag. I didn't see that. That's showing a little bit of team, you know, team love right there. Where is Randy? Is Randy here at this event?
I thought he was going to show up.
Oh, so he's not here.
I think Bear just said that to joke with Sammy. I'm not really too sure.
Oh.
But.
Okay, then. I don't see him.
Yeah, I haven't seen or heard from him.
So I guess the four Randy tag is, like, accurate. He's doing it for his bro, his lost bro. That couldn't be here. I'm 90% Randy is here. Sure. I don't know. But right now.
Dude, you've been here for like 15 minutes.
Yeah, I just got here. I don't know. I haven't seen anyone. I just came straight to the commentators thing because we needed people.
Yeah.
But right now, Deckham is just going to be content to camp the platforms.
Yeah, Deckham's got that lead again like he did in the first game.
Yeah.
But
he's playing super aggressive. Like, he's going for the offstage option where.
Ooh. But he got his Cyclone back.
Deckham is going for these offstage options, but I would just be camping the platforms here.
Ooh, almost got caught by the tree there. That was kind of close.
Yo. Oh, okay. The pot, though.
The pot.
Looking like the home and gardening section of Walmart.
Ooh.
Yeah, he was charging that up smash, so he got sent Howell back.
Really fishing for those down bees. I mean, like, it's not exactly too easy to punish once he goes for it, but I mean.
He's trying to get anything to finish off the stock. Like,
right.
He has to finish it off right now, or the passive play from Villager is just going to stack up damage. So he has to, he's hard pressed to get the stock off right now. He's on Battlefield, but I don't see him, I don't see Deckham using the platforms too much. Like, if you get a counter pick this stage, I would use the platform when you have a lead like this. Force Luigi to come up to you because he stays so long in the air. Just force him to come up and try to mess with
that
you.
Nair.
Yeah.
That is a strong nair. I mean, it kills it like. I don't even know. It just.
All right, Deckham doing a good job of playing keep away, but double back air.
Ooh.
Okay, he's gonna make it back though. Yeah.
Brought the percents back to almost even, and the again. Flush, but
again.
Oh my
Yo.
Lord.
Bruh. Bruh.
That's the down air.
Why did he finesse this man like that? He ain't had to do that. He ain't had to finesse this man like that. Bruh. TPX Adachi gonna take that set over PES Deco.
Let's just.
Bruh. If, he ain't had to do that. He did not have to do that.
If somebody makes a top 10 Luigi plays in Smash 4, we need to see Gage on there like 5 times.
Yeah.
Buttery Adachi, my bad.
He's